rose to fight again. I soon realized that only by taking into my own dagger the sands that possessed them, I liberated them from their monstrous living death.